Mr. Kane, I can go home if you're not feeling well. I don't want to be a burden.
No, 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 you're not a burden. Please, please keep eating, Amanda.
Melanie! Melanie, Grandpa.
It's fine. Really, Harlan, it's fine.
It's not fine, though. He's not fine.
I'm fine.
How many more times are you going to go through this? You can't keep anything straight.
Do not raise your voice with me.
I'll start cleaning up.
I don't get why you won't take them. They said it would ease all of this.
Would you just leave it alone?
They'll help you. Don't make me watch you suffer through this. I bet they're still in your drawer.
Yeah, and they're going to stay there because I am not taking them.
Oh, come on, Mr. Kane. I'm sure you've lived an amazing life. Don't you want to remember your childhood or your first love?
There is nothing I want to remember!
God damn it, are you kidding me?
Would you stop fucking yelling? I'm so sick of it!
If you're sick of it, then leave!
No! Trust me! That's all I can fucking think about!
Then fucking leave! Leave!
Of the group
of North
Hill River.
Penis cookies! You're my hero!
What? No. I mean, cookies.
You're telling me those don't look like dicks and vaginas?
Clearly, you are a master chef.
See, this one even has a pink tip, Chris, you dirty bastard.
Have I ever told you I hate you?
No. You would never.
How are you holding up?
I was plotting how I'm gonna murder Teddy. And I'm thinking of throwing his dick in a meat grinder.
I love it. I know a guy.
Why do you know a guy?
My uncle's a butcher.
Why would you word it like that? That's so hella sketchy, dude.
I thought it'd be more dramatic.
Oh, yeah, that was good. I like it.
Oh, cool. Is everything set?
Teddy should be here any minute.
Perfect.
You're on your own now, Grasshopper. Good luck.
Hello, gorgeous. Let me guess. Women's rights activist.
What?
The pussy hat.
Something like that. Yeah.
You know, you look familiar. It's kind of hard to tell with the mask and everything, but have we met before?
No, I don't think so. What are you supposed to be?
I'm a douchey YouTuber. It's pretty good, right?
Actually, perfect. Very, very sexy. Actually, I was thinking we should go somewhere a little more private. Yeah.
You just read my mind. Why don't we go downstairs? It's very quiet downstairs.
Actually, I have a couple friends with me, and we were thinking of spicing things up, so if you might have some friends who would want to join in, you know.
Yeah, totally, we could do that. Why don't we meet you down there in 5 minutes?
Perfect.
Please stop, no, wait, please.
Hey, it's okay. Let me help you out. Yeah, I took that too far, come on. I gotcha. There you go. Motherfucker! That's cute. Yeah. We should do this again sometime. It was a fun day. But yeah, call me.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the goddamn snatch, babe!
Hey, kids! We all know a snatch's job is never done, right?
What did you say?
Nothing!
Hell!
much.